Okay, let's not have the mic hit me. Yep, you know it's my streams. Cause... Okay. Oh, I forgot to put that in the title. Hang on a minute. Okay, there. So, like I said, like the title said, well, actually, hang on. We'll try that down the... Nah, you know what? Let's keep it like that. See if I can get it. But... We are actually going after the Ender Dragon, and I'm going to give myself a rule that I literally can't die. I'm playing this on Xbox, so I don't have access to the regular hardcore server. Okay, now here's the thing. I like making them as hard as possible, but... Yeah, we'll just do it like that. I'm gonna be honest, I have no clue if we're actually ever gonna get into this. In on Realm server, maybe later. I'm pretty sure we're not going to complete this on round one. But you never know. Even in Minecraft, you get hungry. Don't kill dolphins, you monsters. Survive. Right. Oh, well, we're already near him. Dang, that wasn't far. Do I have anything in my, nope. Mostly ocean world. Did they put me on an island? Okay, I know I said lone wolf. I didn't mean to be on no man's land. Okay, nah, there's stuff over there. Okay, time to start collecting wood. That sounds so wrong when you say it out loud. I'm gonna need this. But yeah, I'm gonna be trying to get every single... Well, okay, not every single boss, because I don't think I have the stress management skills for that. Now the question is, do I make the house here or do I continue? Because there was no sheep. I don't see any sheep around here, and I need wool to make a bed, so. Guess I need you later. Grab that. So how have you guys been? Personally, today has not been one of my better days. Anybody else ever have those days at work where you are just begging for the customers to stop coming, but they still do? Well, anybody who's ever worked pizza places or any restaurant or car washes or something, in my case, you know how it feels. No, don't use us. Trying to collect a bunch of this to build a house soon, because I know I'm going to need to. Right, that should be enough for a while. Go ahead. I don't think I'm going to need them in regular. Pure beef. I'm gonna leave it alone. I like armadillos. There's one, finally. Right, time to build house. But I don't know where I want to build it then. Or I'll just crash at the village tonight. Not in this place, though. Okay, you guys are not doing well for your future king. Yeah, I'm just decided I'm taking over. Mine. I guess I could make this the village my home. Yep, I decided I'm making the village my home. That's an interesting way to get up here. New house. Watch me getting attached to the place I probably am going to have to abandon before the end of this stream. Oh. Now I gotta figure out how I'm making stairs. Sorry, villagers, but as your future king, considering I made this server, I shall be taking this. Don't worry, I plan to rebuild everything. Wait, can I even eat these? Some of these crops you can't eat. Okay, that's the stairs to get back, but now I gotta figure out how I'm fixing that. Actually, you know what? No, we'll keep it. That's just an easier way to get up and down. Yeah, ain't going over there just yet. Okay, that's not the easiest way to get up here. I'll have to make stairs at some point. Okay, now I gotta work on clearing out. You know, I thought I was gonna get more protection from that leather. Wow. Called it. That was what, slain by skeleton? Oh well, I'll check back on the blood. Round two. Let's try it on normal this time. Oh, this is certainly different than the last one. Go ahead and get this done. This should be it. grab that sheep, because I'm probably going to... cave here that I almost fall into. Well, actually, I need to just... Well, I'm making an orphan today. I'll relax. He'll probably grow up to be bat sheep or something. Probably. Okay, maybe not. This is Minecraft after all, but still. Did y'all know that actually in one alternate universe in Marvel, Peter Parker actually got bit by a radioactive sheep instead of spider? I'm trying to figure out where I want to build my house, but... Oh, turtles. So, yeah. This works. Actually, yeah, I know where I'm going to be building it now. Or I can just take a hold of the other village. Sorry, I just prefer using villages. Saves me a lot of time and resources, plus food. Sure, I can run a very good kingdom here. Attention, peasants! Your new king has arrived! Thank you for volunteering your house. It even has a balcony. This is nice. Ignore that. Yep, I'm officially ruler of this town. Until I die. Okay, so, sorry about this. What? I gotta make sure there's room for me in this. Okay, to be fair, I could have made a bed and we could have been roommates. Okay, sorry, dude. Oh, my hunger. Four. Go ahead and sleep through the night, and the food will be done cooking then. Or not. Okay, so this is going to be the temporary house until I make, while I work on the big one. So, now I gotta figure out just where to build this house. Well, actually, considering the nature of this game, yeah. Now I'm torn because I just realized there's a good chance. Sorry, bit my tongue. I just realized I can't actually build a house and get attached to it because there's a good chance I'm going to have to reset. But I also know I'm going to need more than what the house that I recently inherited was given to me. The house that I inherited was given to me. No, the house I inherited was doesn't have enough space to give me. I mean, I probably could just add on to it. Yeah, let's do that. go ahead and use this. Actually, let's just get the wood axe out. Why did I do that? So I figured out what instead I'm going to do. Oh, wait, I just realized I need to make something before I start digging down. Real entertaining stream I've got going here. Okay, before I go any further, I need to go get some coal. And I saw some over here. I'm just realizing, why am I digging down when I know there is actually a cave system near here that I passed? Grab all of it. I still gotta get the coal either way, because if I'm exploring those caves, I gotta be able to light the path, you know? Yeah, this'll work. Whoops. Okay, hang on. No, oh, there we go. I accidentally bumped my capture card. Both button, birth button. Why is that not showing up? I am not equipped to go down there. We are going back to the house. But I do need to kill you because well, I was hoping for leather, but great. Capture card, work for me, please. Feel like I should be talking more, but I don't know if I've got anything I want to talk about. Saw the final episode of Young Sheldon. Yeah, that is what I'm going with. Need to plant that. Cook the rest of the food and grab this because I'm going to need more. Get back up there, get back up there, get back up there. Okay, that I'm kind of really glad that did not go on there. Did I make a? No, I did not. How much cobblestone do I have? Because I want to collect that iron, because I'm going to need it for to make more diamond and stuff. I kind of forgot why I was collecting stone and I just grabbed a bunch. I need to figure out how to stop having bots show up in my chat. Clear out a path this way just in case. I hate gravel and sand. It's coarse and rough and it gets everywhere. Sorry, I couldn't resist. But I honestly do hate gravel. need to plant these trees. Grab all of this. Okay, stone pickaxes. I'll make some stone axes because I'm probably going to have to go cut some trees down in a minute. Yeah, I don't bother with the hoes. Okay. Want to just go ahead and cook all of this. Or not, because it's sunset. So is it a chicken or a duck? Okay, sorry. I just saw think that every now and then. Get back to building the underground lair. How many blocks? 1, 2, 3, 4. One room down. To work on the roof a little bit, and that can be this. That's the first room. Oh, I did not realize that was here. What's oh, copper. Okay, I gotta mention something. I'm kind of a boomer on Minecraft because I don't pay attention to this stuff, this game half the time. Like, I'll play it for a few months and stuff, and then I quit. Meet my roommate. I don't remember inviting. You gotta be kidding. Fine, I get second floor though. Okay, I'll take the basement. Oh, great. This is more copper. Yeah, I'm gonna break the stone with the feather. I don't know what this copper is for, but it might as well grab it while I can. Grabbing this. Thank you. Uh-oh. Rupture card, this is not the time. I need to replace this thing one day. He don't know I'm here. Let's keep it that way. Okay, I need you to die so I can focus on not dying to you. Okay, that's my way back over there. Wonder what's down there, but I don't feel like going down there. Make some more torches because I'm going to need a bunch. Let's just get this village lit up so I don't gotta worry about monsters in the middle of the night. Okay, so that's where I gotta go for, to get wood. Got it. So wait, is this guy allergic to bees? Stole the main bed again. Hang on, is there a way to like show you how many days? Thanks for the warning. Okay, well, let's instead of going back down the tunnels, let's explore around. It reminded me of Shadowmere, you know, the horse you get in Skyrim for the Dark Brotherhood or Oblivion. I need to really sit down and try Oblivion. I've never played it. Well, okay, correction, I have. But I never sat down and played it like I've played Skyrim. Like, you could name any part of Skyrim, I'm probably gonna recognize it. Or at least a quest or something in there. Probably gonna call it quits though on this stream. I am getting tired. I didn't talk much, but to be fair, I think it's better I just play the game instead of trying to come up with stuff to talk about if I can't think of anything. You know? But this is so far round two. We're doing okay progress for the first few runs. I mean, we're already better than round one. We only made it, what, ironically, 2 days in round one? Oh, yeah. Oh well. Next stream will. Well, actually, it might be tomorrow night. I'll have to let you know. But yeah, probably gonna be tomorrow night. We'll either be doing this or something else. Don't know yet. Oh, in case anybody's wondering about the Wind Waker streams, in case you don't watch my YouTube channel, the Nintendo Wii I was using has broke. So that is kind of off the table for the time being. Whenever I get the Wii back, we will be back to Wind Waker. So I'll just see you guys then.